And happening this afternoon, a new Hometown Hero banner will be dedicated in downtown Louisville. Now, the banner honoring former Kentucky Governor John Y. Brown and his wife Ellie was placed at PNC Plaza at the corner of 5th and West Market Streets. Now, Ellie Brown owned the Kentucky Colonels. The Browns are being honored for their overall positive impact on the city of Louisville. Now, today's dedication is set for 1 o'clock.